Serena Orsi, and welcome to the Grosvenor House Hotel in London and the Caudwell Children's Charity Annual Butterfly Ball 2018, sponsored by the Burn Group.
It's a phenomenal night, doing amazing work for such an amazing cause. And I always feel a little bit guilty having so much fun.
I've been there for 18 years, right from the very beginning. So, I love meeting the children. I love seeing their faces when they actually come along.
I think, you know, when you see the children who don't get access to the best wheelchairs, and you see this charity buying them amazing wheelchairs, I think it makes such a big difference to their lives.
Well, I love hosting this event because I really believe in what John Caudwell stands for when it comes to this charity. Every penny that's earned goes to the charity.
Once I read up about the charity, I knew I wanted to be involved. It's very inspiring work that they do, and it's even led me to jump in the Thames and do a 14-kilometre swim.
I'm a big believer in people giving back, and also, you know, obviously doing work for charity and stuff, and anytime there's kids involved, I literally jump at the chance.
The team in Caudwell Children are extremely dedicated. I don't just say that myself. Everybody that visits the charity can sense that dedication, sense that passion, and sense that desire to change children's lives.
To officially welcome you to the 2018 Caudwell Children Butterfly Ball.
I'm tremendously proud of what the team do. I'm tremendously proud of all of them. But most of all, we all care. I hope you can see that you can trust in us to be efficient and to make your donations really, really count.
I can't thank them enough for that support. They've got me to where I am today and beyond, so.
6,000, somebody. 10,000, 12,000, open 12,000, 14,000, 14, 14, and 16, 16 and 18, 18 and 20,000.
Do you guys want to know how much we raised tonight? 1,536,630.
Well, that's it for another year. I'm Serena Orsi, and this has been our annual Butterfly Ball 2018.